Peoria Chiefs Media Day. I'm Nathan Weaver, joined by one of our starting pitchers, Ian Maxwell, and you hit the ball home opener.
Yeah.
Gotta be excited about that.
Oh yeah, totally excited, totally pumped. I mean, I haven't been used to this setting before. I mean, I didn't go to college. I haven't been used to a big stadium like this, but I'm definitely looking forward to the opportunity.
But the weather kind of plays into your hand. You're not a southern guy. You're not a warm weather state guy. So the weather shouldn't affect you this week.
No, definitely. I mean, growing up in Seattle, definitely used to throwing in the rain, throwing in the cold weather. But it kind of plays in my favor. But so yeah, looking forward to it.
Being a Seattle guy, Pacific Northwest, drafted by the Cardinals, what was the first thing you thought of, or what did you know about the Cardinals when you got drafted?
Well, going into the draft, I had a feeling the Cardinals were going to take me at some point. From the beginning, they seemed the most interested in me. I was just really thankful that they took a chance on me and looking to prove myself out here.
And then growing up, who's your favorite player?
Growing up, I've kind of switched back and forth, but it's got to be Clayton Kershaw. Just because, I mean, he's the best in the game.
Yeah.
Might go down as one of the best ever. Probably is the best ever. It's kind of a guy I look to.
Kind of thought you might give me a Randy Johnson.
Oh, yeah.
The Seattle connection.
Yeah.
Can't go wrong with Kershaw. So
yeah,
that's
yeah.
good. This group of guys, you had the Johnson City group won last year. You had the State College group that won last year. Five, six guys that were holdovers from here made it to the playoffs.
Yeah.
How has this group kind of come together, and how much of that experience from last year can you guys rely on?
I mean, it's going to be huge, especially State College team last year. I think they went on like a 20-game winning streak or something. And the majority of this team is State College guys, and I mean, it's only up from there. I think the good combination of the Johnson City guys and the guys that are here from GCL too, like Nick and Carlson. Nick was hurt all last year, so I mean, it's going to be huge getting him back. Carlson, Charles Clare. It's just a good combination of guys, I think.
You got the skipper. You got some experience with Chris. What can you tell us about him? Because he's brand new to Peoria. A lot of you guys have played for him in Johnson City spring training. What can you tell us?
He's a player's coach. Kind of lets us do our own thing. His biggest thing is to show up on time and play hard. And that's what we're going to try to go about every single day. So, yeah, it's going to be a good season, I think.
You guys get a lot of experience. I talked to Ronnie about it, too. Around the major leaguers down in St. Louis, did you have any fun run-ins during spring training? Did you get to interact with any of the major leaguers or the Hall of Famers and VIPs that are down there?
Actually, one of our last days down in Florida, we were walking after the bus. I think we were playing Nationals that day, and Yachty comes out of the batting cages. That's the way we would go to the bus. Comes out, he said, me and one of my other buddies were walking. He says, he just wished us luck during the season, so that was pretty cool. I mean, that guy's going to be in the Hall of Fame one day, so pretty cool to interact with that guy.
He's going to have his number retired out here at this ballpark
someday,
too. An 18-year-old
here
winning a title, so that's something that for you guys all to shoot for.
The
whole Cardinal mistake and all that stuff with all that, how does that kind of play to you guys and you see all that experience?
What's that answer?
Like with the Cardinals, having those guys around, the winning tradition.
Oh, yeah, exactly. I mean, every day you walk into the clubhouse, they have all the World Series titles up there right above, and once you walk into that clubhouse, they have all the banners on the sides. It's just a winning tradition
and
in that place.
For this season, what are you most excited about? What are you looking forward to this year here?
Just continuing my improvement. I mean, exactly what you said earlier, I'm really excited about this team. Should be a really good season, should have a lot of wins, a lot of fun. Just looking forward to this atmosphere and playing against in front of all these fans.
We'll see you out there on the mound Saturday night.
Okay, sounds good.
Thanks again.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Ian Axelrod, Nathan Bleaver with the Peoria Chiefs. Thanks.